And kiddos are getting ready for Easter with none other than an Easter egg hunt. More than 2,000 eggs were put on the Springfield College campus this afternoon. Kids also got the chance to participate in a dance contest, coloring contest, and take pictures with the Easter Bunny. So head on Western Mass News.